classes, it's an idea that came up as a morning thought. We used to be carpenters, but just as a hobby. We found a stray dog, so we wanted to build a fence for the house. Then we wanted to, instead of buying this fence, we said, okay, why don't we make this fence ourselves? While I was having my coffee, I thought, at the same time that the sun went into the house, was going in the house, I thought, okay, wood, sun, maybe we should try make wooden sunglasses. So that's how the idea came up. We're very excited because the first day we had the prototype in our hands. It was an amazing experience because the idea came and immediately at the same day we had the prototype in our hands. Of course, because of Pericles, it's not enough to design something. You have to make it to see if it works and play with the word zilo and zylo, the wood. So we pronounce it zylo, but it's written with Z-Y-L-O. And it means the love you have to work with the wood. Zilos is a Greek word, and it means the love you have to work with something. We need 8 working hours to finish the pair of sunglasses from the scratch. We buy wood as a lumber, then we have to cut it in small slices, sand it up to less than a millimeter. We glue together so it gets strong. We don't use the full plank as it is. We have to glue it to give the base curve to the frame. Then we do the basic cut with CNC we use. And then we continue with the sanding of the wood. But we use many different sanders with different grids, so the process made by hand is around 30 steps before we have this pair in our hands. We don't use any chemical products during the production of beeswax and olive oil. We have zero waste. The sawdust, we use it. We give to local producers to making some, I don't know, briquettes for the fireplace. Some other sawdust we use it in the fields for the to soften the soil because we have very hard soil here in Syros. We get inspired, of course, from the place we live, from Syros. We have a new collection. It's called the Fee Collection, and it's made from seaweed. We collect seaweed from the beaches of Syros. We make it fee board, and then we use it as a decoration on its frame. For me, the most important is to pay attention in detail, because this is the only way you can stand out. Firstly, what I believe is that when you need help, you have to ask for help.